if I hadn't screwed up the repairing of the of my two refineries, that would have worked. I think that's what did that run in.
Yes, sir. Reporting. Acknowledge. Reporting. Reporting. Affirmative. Reporting. Acknowledge. Yes, sir. Moving out. Yes, sir. Moving out.
Construction.
So I'm going to try moving these guys a little, yeah, so not quite so far south. Refinery. Okay. It's worked that time. That looks quick. It's not quick. It is exactly average. Quick optimization here so he doesn't have to drive all the way out and back. Pick a fight with this guy here. Oh, if I was quick enough, I'd have got him into here. He's all the way up here now. Is that because I revealed all this? He's going to get attacked now, isn't he? Okay, I need 1,000 credits. Reporting. Which is about this much. That's it. That's a 358. That's a 358. I've just beat the world record by 2 seconds. Cool. I'm happy with that. Yeah. Alright, I guess I get to do something really cheeky now. Which is... So, I know, LiveSplit has a function that can read times and stuff off speedrun.com and automatically update in the text where when you've actually taken a world record, but I haven't bothered with that. So that beats my PB by 9 seconds, because I did have a 407. 9 seconds quicker. Didn't expect it to take 2 hours to get to this point, but that's the game.